Good evening. Welcome to tonight's 2023 commencement ceremony. Ladies and gentlemen, please rise. Gentlemen, remove your hats for the presentation of the colors and the playing of the Star Spangled Banner. Thank you. You may be seated.
Howdy. Never gets old. Good evening. I'm Gracie Linz, your class of 2023 salutatorian. On behalf of the senior class, I would first like to thank the family, friends, and guests attending this ceremony tonight. Each and every one of you present has had an impact on these students in some way, and we are all grateful for your support tonight. I would also like to thank the AHS faculty and staff for growing us students over these past 4 years, for being the educators, coaches, librarians, custodians, counselors, principals, and all other personnel that keep our school running and influence our students every day, in and out of the classroom. Again, thank you all for joining us. It is with great honor that I speak on behalf of the class of 2023 tonight. I bet 4 years ago, you all thought you were going to breeze through high school without setbacks or challenges. I bet you all had a completely different plan than the one you ended up sticking with. I can also guess that you probably have a different career goal than you did 4 years ago too, at least slightly. There are many reasons plans change, not only in high school, but throughout our lives. There are unexpected challenges, yet also unexpected opportunities that force us to either adapt or make some difficult decisions. Now, if we look back exactly 3 years ago to the spring of our freshman year, we can all agree that was the beginning of a lot of change, both in that moment and for our futures. We had an entirely new and unique time in our lives that no other class quite experienced, at least not in the exact same way. We had a good run for most of freshman year, but we were soon forced to face change. Change that wasn't normal or expected, but a change that likely altered the course of our lives, whether you noticed or not. We lost over a year of real classroom instruction, and now we would define that differently than students and educators did 4 years ago. We lost normalcy for a long time, and now I'm not sure we ever quite got back to whatever normal used to be. Mentally, emotionally, physically, we went through stresses and experiences we never faced before. So saying everything is the way it used to be would be wrong. You and me, we've seen a lot. We've learned a lot. And I will keep saying this, we have changed and adapted. So what does this mean for our future? Well, I think we have the potential to be more successful than most graduates that preceded us. That sounds bold, but let me explain. We spent the last 4 years rapidly changing the way we learn, rapidly adapting to many very difficult realities, and accepting ourselves through those challenges. We should celebrate that and be more confident in our abilities because of it. The modern political and social climate has very much forced us to look within ourselves and decide if we are satisfied with what we believe and who we are. And I would venture to say that if you're like me and you strive to keep your eyes on your goals, your heart in the right place, and your spirit protected from the unrighteous and unkind, you are even more strong than society expects us to be. So I say this to inform you that our ability to adapt and grow gives us an advantage in the workforce and in society, yes. But it will fail us and destroy our chances at success if it means sacrificing your identity and beliefs in the process. So stay true to yourself and never lose sight of what is right in your heart. Surround yourself with people who embrace your genuine self and support you for who you truly are. Your success and true happiness depends on it. One more thing, stay motivated. Sure, you have goals, but will you work diligently to achieve them? As the French poet Antoine de Saint-Exupéry once said, a goal without a plan is just a wish. Angleton High School's class of 2023 will be remembered as the students that never experienced high school as it used to be. But what if our experiences allow future classes to learn and grow even more? What if the next 10 years of AHS seniors were able to tell similar stories of persistence and courage? You, in many ways, are a trailblazer for a new generation of students and an example for those who will face change and adaptation in the future. So thank you for embracing the changes. But most of all, thank you for persevering through the worst and celebrating the best of these last 4 years. Congratulations, y'all.
Good evening, everyone. Well, first off, I'd like to start by thanking my mom and dad, faculty, staff, administration, Board of Trustees, returning alumni, custodians, and of course, our fellow students. I am Jason Parker Jones, the president of Angleton High School's class of 2023, and it is quite an honor to be speaking in front of you all today. If you would have asked younger me how I pictured life, I would have told you cars are going to be flying, but boy, was I wrong. The only thing going up is gas prices. When I first gained position as the class president, I was hype, thinking, yep, I'm all that in a bag of chips. Everybody wanted to know what I would do if I didn't win. I guess we'll never know. But when my fellow classmates told me I'd have to give a speech at graduation, my heart dropped. My mom actually saw how nervous I was and said, it's only going to be 10,000 people. What could go wrong? Thanks, Mom. That helps a lot. You know what they say, the only way to grow is to be uncomfortable. Assuming I'd wait till last minute to write this, fast forward to last night, I'm sitting in bed on TikTok searching up the best graduation speeches. But I guess you could say what helped me get to this point and Google the answers. And no, Ms. Haston, it's not cheating. I'm using my resources. As I look into this amazing, talented, smart, brilliant group of people, some of you are actually smiling. I haven't seen y'all smile since they said we got a 2-week break because of COVID freshman year. It's okay, we can laugh now, I hope. I'm telling my future kids I survived an apocalypse. I don't know about y'all. Whew, it's crazy to think that my biggest struggle during COVID was finding a mask to go with my outfits every day. Just me? We went through obstacle after obstacle. We survived COVID, unspoken hardships, silent struggles, and even losing loved ones. We experienced cancel culture, online learning, and TikTok trend after TikTok trend, not realizing we were changing just as fast as they came and went. We endured the loss of many due to racial injustice and mass shootings broadcast all over the world. We even survived murder hornets. Like, come on now. At one point, I thought we were in an episode of The Hunger Games. We've all endured this ever-changing world around us, holding on to show the resilience and determination that we have. Now it's time for what our parents call the real world. You know how growing up, grandparents told us stories about how they swim across the Pacific Ocean to get to school, or how everyone walked 15 miles to work. In a few years, we'll be telling our kids and grandkids similar unbelievable stories about how the world ran out of toilet paper and how people fought over water in HEB. Denzel Washington said, "If you don't fail, you're not even trying." Growing up, my mother taught me, no matter how many times you fail, keep getting up. Even if it hurts, keep getting up. Even if there's tears in your eyes, keep getting up. Even if you can't stand, keep getting up. Just look around. We did it. Some of us by staying up all night to make sure they don't fail a test. Shout out to Socratic and Quizlet. Y'all the real MVPs. Others by staying up all night, doing not so scholarly activities, and still coming to school. And some, like me, who pulled an all-nighter making TikToks the whole time. But guess what? We're all getting this diploma, and we should be proud. Many of you have been with each other since day one, conquering the hallways of Angleton High School, of Angleton, throughout the years. Countless nights spent in the student section, dressed up in every game for Wildcat, in Wildcat spirit, waiting an hour in Whataburger's line for the food to only be hot for 3 minutes. And although I was not born a Wildcat, and I have not known many of you long, I feel like I have. Some of us have waited for this day for our lives to feel complete. Parents, you've raised us all 18 years for this very moment. Teachers, you've had to teach, babysit, motivate, mentor, and completely readapt everything you've ever known as a teacher and readjust your entire lives for this generation, and we applaud you for it. None of your hard work has ever gone unnoticed. Shout out to Ms. Harris. Without your affirming words, I'm not sure if I'd have the same mindset to strive to be my most authentic self. With that being said, it is truly a blessing to be in front of you all right now, and that is an understatement within itself. This class is undoubtedly the most underrated, well-accomplished, hard-working group of students to ever walk through the giant mega halls of Angleton High School that feel like 288 at 5 o'clock. I will forever be grateful for the people who poured into us to be successful, those who didn't judge me by my looks, who took the time to get to know me, and who did it all out of love. Many of you know the famous rapper J. Cole. He has a song called Love Yours. In the song, J. Cole expresses that there's always going to be someone who has a nicer car, a more attractive partner, a bigger house, but you will never be happy until you love yours. Class of 2023, join me in showing our parents, family members, coaches, and friends some love. Well, here we are. Years of waiting for this very moment turn into months. Months turn into weeks. Weeks turn into days, and days turn into hours. Hours turn into minutes. Now here we are. Barack Obama said, change will not come if we wait for some other person or some other time. We are the ones we've been waiting for. We are the change that we seek. Congratulations, class of 2023. We did it. Look around and take it in. And remember, children, to always chase that bag, period.
Good evening. Thank you for joining us as we honor the graduates of Angleton High School's class of 2023. On behalf of the faculty, staff, administrators, and the Board of Trustees of Angleton Independent School District, I want to congratulate these young women and men in front of me tonight on all of their accomplishments over the last 4 years, which culminates here with graduation from AHS. Allow me to introduce some special guests. On the field with me tonight are members of the AISD Board of Trustees, President Tommy Gaines, and board members Kimmy Hunter, Dana Tolbert, Michael Stroman, Justin Jernay, Heather Brewer, and Michael Sullivan. It is a privilege to stand here tonight as principal of Angleton High School and have the opportunity to address you for a brief moment. Congratulations, Wildcats. You are now joined the many who have gone before you and become alumni of Angleton High School. As you sit here tonight, your family, your teachers, your administrators, and friends are very proud that you have made it this far. However, many of them may not realize the sacrifices that you have made to get to this point. You have sacrificed time spending with friends in order to get the necessary grades. Some of you have sacrificed countless of hours being involved in extracurricular activities in order to stay motivated and connected to AHS. All of you have sacrificed much that is good so you could dedicate yourself to what is best. Because you have done so much here at Angleton High School, I can't help but ask, what will you sacrifice during the next chapter of your life so you can reach your highest heights? You see, during the next chapter, there will be no accidental achievements. Everything worthwhile will be uphill. Everything that you desire and strive for will be challenging, grueling, exhausting, and strenuous. But you will get there, because at Angleton High School, you learn how to live with intentionality. You learn how to pay the price by being deliberate, willful, and consistent. In conclusion, I look forward to hearing about the great things that you will do in the days ahead of you. As you work towards achieving your goals during the next chapter of your life, remember the great words from the leadership expert, John C. Maxwell. There is no success without sacrifice. And sacrifice is not a one-time payment, but it is an ongoing process. Thank you. Allow me to introduce the class of 2023's valedictorian, Sydney Mosley.
Good evening, faculty members, Good evening, faculty members, family, friends, and my fellow graduates. Today, I am honored to stand before you as valedictorian and am grateful for the opportunity to speak on behalf of the class of 2023. First and foremost, I would like to take a moment to express my gratitude towards our families. Your encouragement, dedication, and sacrifices have pushed us one step closer to success. I am sincerely grateful for the countless hours you have poured into your graduate and the lessons you have instilled that will last a lifetime. To my mom, thank you for always being there to listen to me rant about my day and finishing the dishes when I forgot. Your dedication to not only your children, but also to your students can only show a fraction of your caring heart. To my dad, thank you for being my biggest cheerleader and teaching me how to be a strong, independent woman. To my brother, thank you for humbling me when I thought my outfit was cute and reminding me that I am indeed a nerd. But in all seriousness, I love y'all and would not be where I am today without your support. So thank you to all the parents, grandparents, and family members who have paved the way for us to achieve this milestone today as the class of 2023. Secondly, I would like to take a moment to thank the teachers, coaches, and other AASD staff that have devoted their lives to ensuring the success of each and every student. We cannot have done it without your endless patience, compassionate hearts, and your willingness to go above and beyond. We know that being a teacher is not an easy job, despite y'all making it appear as such. Thank you for challenging us to be our best selves and believing that we could accomplish anything. You have provided guidance that has helped us navigate the challenges of high school and will leave us prepared for the ones to come. On behalf of the class of 2023, we are truly appreciative of all the amazing teachers who have got us to this point and are grateful for the impact you have made in our lives. Finally, to the class of 2023, we did it. Today marks the end of our 13-year journey together and the beginning of the rest of our lives. When we first started kindergarten, many of us were shy and nervous, unsure of what to expect from school. But we quickly adapted and allowed our minds to flourish and carry us through to this day. As we progressed through school, we faced new challenges that we molded into opportunities. We learned how to read and write, to do math and science, and found subjects that fueled our passions. Along the way, we picked up important life lessons such as teamwork and resilience. We overcame hurricanes and distance learning. We got to experience pep rallies, school dances, sporting events, concerts, and form memories that will last a lifetime. Now we are here, at the end of our high school journey. It is a bittersweet moment as we must say goodbye to what we have become accustomed to and embark on new adventures. Whether that be to college, the military, or the workforce, know that the hard work each of us has put in thus far has paid off. As we all move forward into this next phase of our lives, I would like to offer some advice about success that I hope will help you in your endeavors. First and foremost, always remember that the path to success is not a straight line, nor is it the same for everyone. Instead, it is full of twists and turns, ups and downs, and unexpected obstacles. But every setback is an opportunity to learn and grow. So do not let your past failures hold you down, but use them to fuel your motivation. Secondly, do not be afraid to take risks. As Taylor Swift once said, "In the end, we only regret the chances we didn't take." Sometimes the things that scare us the most end up being the most rewarding. So step out of your comfort zone and reach for the stars. Finally, remember that true success is not just about what you achieve, but also about the person you become along the way. So, as we enter into this next chapter of our lives, believe in yourself, and remember that you have the power to shape your own destiny. To my fellow graduates, congratulations again on reaching this incredible milestone. So let us celebrate our accomplishments thus far and look forward to the amazing things we will achieve in the future. Thank you and congrats, class of 2023. Good job.
At this time, as principal of Angleton High School, it gives me great pleasure to present to Phil Edwards, superintendent of Angleton ISD, the class of 2023. These students have completed a full and rigorous course of study through Angleton High School.
Good evening. As superintendent of Angleton Independent School District, it is my honor to certify to the Angleton ISD Board of Trustees that the young men and women who will be graduating tonight are doing so under the most rigorous standards established in the state of Texas. It is my pleasure to certify that these students have met all the standards set forth by the Angleton ISD Board of Trustees for participation in this commencement exercises. Students, congratulations, and it's time to give some diplomas out.
At this time, we will prepare to present the candidates for graduation with their diplomas. Angleton High School's counselors, Brittany Sabinski, Angie Leha, Candice Stavino, and Stacy Brister will read the students' names. As each student comes forward, he or she will pick up their diploma. We ask that you refrain from blowing air horns during the calling of the names this evening. Tonight may be the only time some of our students hear their name called in public. They may be the first in their family to graduate from high school. Let us not disrespect them or overshadow their moment. At the end of the presentation of the diplomas, we will see a brief picture slideshow of our graduates. Then we will rise for the alma mater and the class song.
Aaron Anthony Oslutton, Hector Jesus Acevedo, Caleb Xavier Acuna, Nyla Yasmin Acuna, Ayana Marie Aguilar, Valeria Mariana Alanis, Kevin Alcantar, Gabriel Elijah Alexander Jr., Jaden Richard Allison, Christian Almanza, Alonzo Alonzo, Adrian Alvarez Jr., Justin Alexander Andrade Alvarez, Samantha Marisol Alvarado. Caesar Anaya. Ethan Joseph Anderson. Isabella Rose Anderson. Omar Angeles. Jesse Yael Aquino Gaspar. Kaylee Stella Arbogast. Brianna Najon Armstrong. Trinity Nicole Arzu. Jack Jaden Austin. Janaya Deshay Austin. Isabel Matilda Avalos. Jose Alfredo Avalos. Emily Itzel Avila. Grace Elizabeth Babcock. Jaden Ray Backman. Leslie Marie Badillo. Alejandra Alicia Balderas. Jackson Christopher Ballard. Brian Baeza. Jolette Baeza. Christopher Richard Banda Jr. Kendall Marie Bankson. Jesse James Barber. Swanee Mirari Barbosa. Siona Alize Bearfield. Angelina Jolie Barrera. Esmeralda Elise Barrera. Lee Christopher Bejerano. Adriana Isabel Belmarez. Ivan Belmarez. Jaden Lee Bennett. Kaylee Michelle Berg. Madison Rain Bergen. Braden James Berryman. Haley Paige Biggers. Xavion Onyx Zane Bishop. Emery Kyle Black. Blaze Orion Blancher. Sean O'Neill Ridley Blanks. Carrion Trayon Bonaby Goins. Luke Andrew Boone. Natalie Elizabeth Bourne. Stellan Gavin Brasher. Aiden Christopher Breedlove. Alyssa Nicole Brayton. Adon Ray Briseño. Stephanie Michelle Brown. Reginique Lynn Bryant. Garrett Cole Buchanan. Elena Catherine Buckley. Isabella Celia Buentello. Zariasia Kiaja Danae Butler. Caden Antoine Bird. Sammy Alexander Calix. Joseph Chandler Calzada Jr. Marco Antonio Calzada II. Kavasia Jamoria Monroe Campbell. Sydney Cancino. Shayla Jasmine Cap. Marco Antonio Cardenas. Giovanni Cardenas Gamez. Emily Janae Carter. Karis Paige Carr. Arnaldo Carrasco. Louis Angel Carsales. Cameron K. Carter. Kyla Shea Casey. Caleb Garrett Castle. Elijah Anthony Cadillo. Kevin Joseph Cedeno. Yuretzi Barbarito Cedillo. Lindsay Madeline Celadon. Logan Lane Chambliss. Anaya Samarietta Chizer. Jocelyn Cisneros. Jeffrey Paul Clark II. Brooke Ann Clifton. Angel Sky Coates. Riley Elizabeth Coates. Samuel Collin Jr. Irene Vivian Contreras. Rosalyn Lorelei Conway. Ziriana Sedney Cooks. Enzo Luke Corona. Jessica Liseth Corral. Brian Alexander Correa. Leslie Covarrubias Lopez. Elijah Barrett Cox. Kayla Ann Cox. Eva Delaney Cruz. Ariana Shadavion Cruz. John David Cruz. Maria Jesus Cruz Leyva. Zachary Cuellar. Riley Santos Davila. Lavery Haven Davis. Mashana Latanya Davis. Skylar Timee Davis. Abdiel Philip De Los Santos. Kaylee Alyssa DeBay. Julian Andrew De La Garza. Zachary Wayne DeLay. Riley Lynn DeLeon. Yasmin Maya DeLeon. Zahira Guadalupe Delgadillo. Alejandro Diaz. Mark Anthony Diaz Jr. Gage Ryan Dobbs. Joseph O'Neill Domain. Alexander Dominguez Escobar. Elizabeth Rose Dominguez. Esteban Dominguez. Briley Ann Dorsett. Jashayla Renee Dudley. Pablo Duque Jr.
Gina Maxine Eaton. Lillian Sophia Gianna Eckert. Christopher Lynn Edwards. Jeremiah Xavier Edwards. Aiden Christopher Earhart. Trace Leon English. Carla Escobedo. Yanita Elvira Escobar. Andrea Nichelle Espinosa. Angel Gabriela Estrada Pedraza. David Anthony Estrada. Mia Estrada. Nicholas Caden Etheridge. Jake Anthony Etheridge. Cole Carson Fambro. Brandon Ethan Farsay. Evan Anderson Farr. Ethan Gregory Fields. Tristan Samuel Fisk. Noah Abel Flores. Trinidad Flores. Kelsey Nicole Floyd. Benjamin Preston Fontenot. Majestic Donnell Ford. Leandra Cachet Boston. Sheldon Blake Fowler. Aslin Fuentes. Alexis Gallardo. Marissa Ann Galvan. Donald Miguel Gamboa. Alexis Yair Garcia. Benjamin Isaac Garcia. Brian Gustavo Garcia Chavez. Carolina Garcia. Darylin Garcia. Lori Amber Garcia. Nyla Celeste Garcia. Noe Garcia. Alejandro Daniel Garza. Crystal Garza. Jonathan Wayne Gillum. Brea Renee Gillis. Jerome Warren Gillis. Alondra Godinez. Leslie Ann Goff. Luis Alberto Gomez. Susanna Lee Gonzalez. Joanna Abigail Gonzalez. Abby Elizabeth Good. Jacob Vaughn Gordon. Ryan Wade Gorman. Celeste Gauthier, Lucas Olvera Granados, Kaylee Ann Graves, Caden Elijah Grayson, Aaron Desmond Greer, Benjamin Jake Greenwald, Emily Elizabeth Green, Aiden Michael Griffith, Sebastian Roman Grimaldo, Aiden William Guevara Nolasco, Eileen Gutierrez, Yaslin Elise Gutierrez, Ricardo Gutierrez, Kaylin McKenzie Hankins, Jaden LaShawn Harris, Javori Levant Harris, Alizane Lee Hott, Dejanique Kalise Haynes, Ronald Wayne Head, Amaya Janae Henson Chizer, Adan Hernandez, Christopher Hernandez Obregon, Daniel Hector Hernandez, Hazel Marie Hernandez, Miranda Renee Hernandez, Ruben Hernandez, Selena Hidalgo, Cash David Thomas Hill, Morgan Ashley Hill, Jaden Mr. Hinton. Mackenzie Ann Hitchcock. Kayla Ray Holcomb. Austin Lewis Horsley. Jace Dakota Houchin. John Eldre Howard IV. Bryn Amelia Howe. Seth Lewis Howe. Kara Lynn Hubble. Jaylee Renee Hunt. Hope Elizabeth Hunter. Allison Marie Heinem. Andrea Izagiri. Taylor Saray Jackson. Tony Jeremiah Jackson. Israel Hymas. Reagan Glenn James. Jalen Marie Jammer. Adrian Miguel Hasso. Josiah Haragi. Jacob Xavier Johnson. Kaylee Francis Johnson. Preston Wayne Johnson. Blake Allen Jones. Emma Nicole Jones. Caleb Lee Jones. McKenna Ann Calise Jones. Ezekiel Nehemias Juarez. Mohammed Kareem. Madeline Elizabeth Kelly. Cheyenne Jane Kent. Caden Joseph Kursak.
Savannah Lynn Labov. Blaine Michael Lambright. Gracie Marie Lambright. Jenna Nicole Land. Jackson Caden Lane. Esteban Roberto Leal. Luke Antonio Leja. Caden Thomas Lemon. Gracie Ann Lins. Lucia Emily Leon. Angel Joel Lerma. Edward Zachary Lerma. Otsidi Josephine Leva. Jace Christian Lemmer. Francisco Jose Linares. Loretta Marie Lindsay. Gavin Van Loggins. Kimberly Kiani Longoria. Giovanni Lopez Velasquez. Leslie Jacinia Lopez. Sergio Jesus Lopez Perez. Victor Samuel Lopez Jr. Sebastian Loya. Rigo Fabian Lozano Jr. Soraya Elise Luera. Aiden James Luna. Cameron Isaiah Luna. Ahira Pearl Luna. Jesse Luna Jr. Mariah Nadine Luna. Noah Damian Luna. Olivia Marley Rose Luna. Brooklyn Grace McAllister. Emiliano Magdaleno. Ricardo Magdaleno. Thomas Wayne Magnasco Jr. Morgan Nicole Minez. Sarah Kate Matchthub. Ernest Nicholas Maldonado. Aaron Isaiah Manzano. Matthew Jacob Manzano. Maya Celeste Marquez. Amy Elizabeth Martinez. Andrew Jonathan Martinez. Angel Leonardo Martinez. Aiden Raul Martinez. Daniel Noel Martinez. Guillermo Rosado Martinez. Lizette Mia Martinez. Jamichael Pierce Massey. Elijah Santino May. Grace Ann Maynard. Kylie Renee McCormick. Dylan Marcel McGee. Kai Zayshawn McGee. Angelise Faith Menard Kilmer. Clarissa Lenora Mendez. Crystal Mendez. Mia Nicole Mendoza. Sebastian Tristan Michael. Destiny Marie Mickel. Olivia Paige Mihalovich. Trinity Alice Mickel. Kylie Jade Miller. Elijah Joseph Milligan. Roman Alexander Miranda. Haley Cheyenne Mitchell. Kellyani Adelie Molina. Jacob Douglas Monocle. Duquan Darnell Monroe. Leah Nicole Monroe. Patsy Desiree Montalvo. Julie Mariella Montiagudo. Diego Antonio Morales. Justin Ociel Morales. Francisco Juan Marino. Savannah Maria Marino. Caden Lee Morgan. Sydney Catherine Mosley. Jane Minnie Maguerza. Avanda Grace Murray. Dadrian Renee Nelson. Allison Marie Nunez. Kennedy Lane O'Leary. Jaeger Roman Ogle. Montserrat Oladin. Ashley Orizaba. Gabriella Orizaba. Ethan Richard Orozco. Oscar Alexis Ortiz. Carlos Eduardo Osorio. Natalia Margarita Osorio. Chelsea Elizabeth Owens. Alia Lene Owens. Alina Brianna Palacios. JC Renee Parada. Jaclyn Grace Parker Jones. Alexis Marie Peck. Mia Destiny Pedraza. Kylie Elizabeth Pennington. Cameron Pettis. Elizabeth Marie Pettis. Cade Anthony Pierce. Alyssa Nicole Prey. Zachary Wayne Prescott. Aiden McCade Pruitt. Alana Marie Prodell. Rodell Guadalupe Quiroz. Peyton McKenzie Rabb. Amity Elena Rackley. Colby John Ramirez. Daniel Jonathan Ramirez. Justin Corey Ramirez. Anthony James Ramos Easterling. Roosevelt Adrian Ramos. John Murphy Red Jr. Brooklyn Nicole Reeder. Laura Marie Reese. Kenzie Lynn Reed. Cruz Hinara Reyes III. Aaliyah Emily Reyes. Itzel Alexandra Reyes. Jerry William Reynolds.
Christopher Austin Rice. Jovan Angel Rios. Moses Isaiah Rios. Marilyn Bella Rivas. Andreas Rivera. Angelia Rose Rivera. Gilbert Wayne Rivera. Miguel Angel Rivera. Ashley Nicole Roberts. Ignacio Enrique Robles Flores. Alyssa Nicole Rocha. Cindy Alejandra Rocha. Alyssa Cheyenne Rodriguez. Allison Marie Rodriguez. David Rodriguez III. Emery Jules Rodriguez. Ernest James Rodriguez. Morpheus Allen Rodriguez. Natalie Yvette Rodriguez. Nicholas Andrew Rodriguez. Sophia Inez Rodriguez. Miguel Sebastian Rosales. Arlie Margarita Rosendo. Damian Michael Roselli. Jaquan Dion Rowe. Ethan Jonathan Rubio. Valentino Rubio Jr. Kevin Leonardo Sainz. Giovanni Blue Saldana. Michaela Tess Sams. Ashlyn Nicole Sanders. Randy Santiago Garcia. Ileana Santos. Victor Alfonso Sarabia. Andrew Thomas Sauceda. Logan Olivia Schwenk. Mia Renee Sebesta. Lane Nicholas Seeger. Charles Clint Seidler. Jace Ryan Sellers. Ivis Jonathan Servion Jr. Bernard Anthony Smith Jr. Cameron Keyshawn Smith. Carson Blake Smith. Olivia Ann Smith. Ravion Mikhail Smith. Joni Snyder. Christopher M. Solano. Madison Jersey Solis. Noe Damian Solis. Devin Anthony Solis. Jacob Benson Solis. Robert Evan Solis. Yandel Andreas Solorzano. Isaiah Malik Soriano. Sorry. Can you say that's three? Where'd you do that?
Rihanna Marie Soria. Jennifer Ziamara Sosa. Valeria Sotelo. Jose Soto.
Austin Ryan Stallman. Hadley Cloud Stapp. Riley May Stevens. Aiden Isaiah Stewart. Chelsea Nicole Strether. Jacob Allen Stuckey. Sebastian Ray Sylvester. Victoria Dean Sylvester. Christopher Jamari Thomas. Deshaun Dwight Thomas. Peyton Samuel Thomas. Leighton Haas Thornley. Jalen Chanel Timms. Caitlin Michelle Toner. Magdalena Elena Anahi Torres. Yolanda Michelle Torres Leva. Jasmine Tweet Tran. Gael Trevino. Zachary Taylor Trevino. Corey Renee Tribble. Chance Ray Tumlinson. Lorenzo Trevino Turubiartes. Cambry Jolene Tyra. Ashley Renee Tyus. Tyler Lane Van Cleve. Jordan Vasquez. Nayeli Vega. Emily Guadalupe Venegas. Emma Lee Vusen. Peyton Evan Wagner. Amariah Honey Walker. Elijah LaChristian Walker. Jarius Clayton Walker. Summer Lindsay Walters. Paige Elizabeth Wambach. Ronald Denshawn Washington Jr. Tynan McKenzie Weber. Chancellor Rashad Jarrell Whitaker. Ridley Tegan White. Delvante Jashun Wittenberg. Abigail Grace Wilbeck. Francis Kate Wilbeck. Joshua Henry Wilbeck. Bethany Sue Williamson. Dezina Germani and Marie Williams. Kira Elizabeth Williams. Savannah Renee Williams. Winter Williams. Samuel Harris Wingard. Brooklyn Nicole Wood. Jaden Lynn Woodrum. Josiah Raquel Woods. Malik Jerome Woods. Parker James Wyatt. Jaden Williams. Alana Diane Yadov. Scarlett Nicole Zambada. Isaac Anthony Zavala. Zainadine Mwafa Zaiden. Riley Danielle Zapata. Joanna Marisol Zuniga.
And now for a memorable slideshow of our graduates.
Give me a second, I need to get my story straight. My friends are in the bathroom getting higher than the Empire State. My lover, she is waiting for me just across the bar. My seat's been taken by some sunglasses asking about a scar, and I know I gave it to you months ago. I know you're trying to forget, but between the drinks and subtle things, the holes in my apologies, you know, I'm trying hard to take it back. So if by the time the bar closes and you feel like falling down, I'll carry you home tonight. Set No, I know that I'm not all that you got. I guess that I just thought maybe we could find new ways to fall apart. But our friends are back, so let's raise a tale. Cause I found someone to carry me home tonight. We are young, so let's set the world on fire. We can go brighter than the sun.
Class of 2023, will you please rise? Varsity cheerleader graduates, please come forward. At this time, you can move your tassels over to the left. We'll now hear the alma mater for one last time. We will dismiss the graduates as their class song plays. Visitors, we ask that you remain off the field as the graduates are dismissed. And now for the class song.
guys.
Fern said only you could only play it one time. Who's running that show up there?
That's the guys you hired for sure.
Who?
The company you hired.
You need a rebate. Yeah.
We'll try that again. And now for the class song.
Tell him play it again. Let me put it on my phone real quick.
They're packing up. What am I singing, Mrs. Smith? I'm not
Mrs. Smith, put it on my phone and put it on the mic.
Yeah, that was the slideshow.
Yeah. We were young by phone. We were young by phone. We were young by phone. We were young by phone.
I'm young enough to not remember.
We were young by phone.
Put it on your phone.
Is that? Is it? Here it is. I had it.
They're gone.
I had it. Fun, we were young, featuring Janelle in the movie. My ad is 7 more seconds. Here you go.
I think I got it. I got it.
I need to get my story straight. My friends are in the bathroom getting higher than the Empire State. My lover, she is waiting for me just across the bar. My seat's been taken by some sunglasses asking about a scar. And I know I gave it to you months ago. I know you're trying to forget, but between the drinks and subtle things, the holes in my apologies, you know, I'm trying hard to take it back. So if by the time the bar closes and you feel like falling down, I'll carry you home tonight. We are young. So I set the world on fire. the bar closes and you feel like falling down. I'll carry you home tonight.